Broadcasting live from the Vile Stadium in San Francisco, home of the 40 Nightmares. You know why this team is named that? Because their fans are known to wake up in a cold sweat screaming at the top of their lungs. I don't blame them.
Don't poke fun at their city, Grim. Plenty of great places to eat if you like vegan.
Hey, I love to eat vegans, but they always whine when you're cooking them.
Pain, suffering, humiliation, and possibly a conga line. This game's gonna have it all. The Brain Washington Cadavers battle the San Francisco 40 Nightmares. Welcome to MFL Game Day. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say. Are you ready for some MFL action?
Am I? I love MILFs. Mutants I'd like to fuck.
He said MFL, not M-I-L-F, you halfwit.
Oh, I thought you were talking about the Mayhem Bowl halftime MILF lingerie girls team. On a zombie QB with that big rack of ribs and almost no waist at all? Ho-ho, va-va-va-voom.
And it's first and ten.
Not one.
Oh, and he just left an outline on the ground like he was trying to wipe out the dinosaurs.
Must be opposite day, because he's the one who just got wiped out.
Second and three. Man, oh man, he hit that line the way your wife hits the all-you-can-eat buffet at Crabapple Trees, Bricks.
You're telling me. She ate 47 Salisbury steaks one time. Thought she had food poisoning. Turns out her low intestines just exploded.
No, that's... Oh, he's going berserk. The ball carrier better... Boom, to the moon. Another loser bites the dust. In the MFL, winning is really about how much you want it, Bricks.
Well, he clearly didn't want to live as much as the other guy. That's a good point, Grim. Somebody get that guy a beer, because he just saved me $1,000.
First down and five. And he runs it in for the touchdown. I never looked that good dancing, and I have skin. And they line up for the extra point. It's good. The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. First and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
That, my friends, was an all-pro NFL hit. And that'll be second and eight to go.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
He refuses to go down.
Oh, sure, now he catches it. I had this guy on my fantasy team last week. I lost so much money on him, not to mention my kneecaps. My loan shark is very anal about collecting my money on time, Grim.
Hot two. Hot.
Oh, that was a big hit. Hey, Bricks, I'll bet you took a lot of shots like the coach isn't liking that call. Oh, his head just exploded. And this is the first, and offense says it's time to put the ref out of his misery.
Yeah.
First down in a mile.
Hot one, hot two.
He just heard footsteps and took his eye off the ball.
What a peck ahead. Catch the ball, asshole. Hey, asshole, up here. Talking to you.
Hot one. Hot.
He had it for a second there. Third down, and the offense needs a miracle. Gonna hurt. He may not be able to comprehend math after that hit.
What's math?
Exactly. If they don't pick it up here, they are giving a gift to the defense.
One, not two. Not
and the defense won that one handily. The offense fails on four. Another bullshit penalty. How long are these guys gonna take this? First and 10. Defense had enough with this rep and jumps off sides to kill him. And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two.
They run it for a yard. Second down and 9.
Hot one, hot two. Hot.
Ooh, that hit's gonna shave a few days off his life. And that'll bring up 3rd and 1.
Hot one, hot two.
This guy's gonna get mugged in the locker room by his team after the game. A short but possibly essential field goal here.
Short but essential. That's what they call bricks.
The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
Let's see if they can keep the momentum going and keep these fans happy and or bloodthirsty, whichever. And it's 1st and 10. Crusher right there, folks. Second and 3. And he was running like he had a load in his pants. Picks up maybe 2.
We always ran with a load in our pants, Grim. It's a pretty good defensive tool. Except the zombies. They are freaks.
They go to the ground game and pick up the first. Nicely done. And it's 1st and 10. Nicely done. Picks up 3 on that pass play.
Ooh la la.
Second down and 7. And the back gets in there and swats the ball away.
He can't catch, but he sure can swat.
And that'll bring up 3rd down and 7. Looks like he wanted to run before he caught it. You gotta keep your eye on the ball.
Come on, you dirtbag. You gotta make that catch.
Don't do anything stupid here. Just punt the damn ball and play defense. snap. Let's see if they can get a return. The return man catches the ball and heads upfield. And he breaks away. Boom! And it's first and ten. About a 6-yard gain.
Hey, do me a favor. My parole officer calls. I was with you last night, Bricks.
No problem. I spent the night in lockup for solicitation.
That's the end of the first quarter, and it's still anyone's game. And that'll be second down and four.
Hot one, hot two.
Talk about butterfingers. He should have had that one. Third and four.
Hot one. Hot two.
He might have managed to dig out a yard on that one.
Not my yard. Got too much buried in. You know, the usual money, bodies, coffee cans filled with, well, you know, mostly coffee. Tastes better, like Eskimos burying salmon heads, kimchi. Fermented anything really tastes good.
And he put all of his foot into that one. He's got the ball now in his... Man, what a hit that was! And it's first and ten. He could go all the way! They might catch him!
Oh, you fat little mutant!
The 30! Oh, and the quarterback threads the needle for a first down. And it's first and ten. And he picks up maybe four on that play. Second down and six. There was an explosion, but everyone's walking away from it.
Them cool guys always walk away from explosions.
Hey, that might be good for the movies, but it's awful for the NFL.
Try to get fancy here. Just put the ball down and kick it.
In that order, Grim?
It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
They're looking for a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck or if that was just a one-time thing.
First and ten.
Hot one, hot two,
three. And that'll be a first down. You know, Bricks, a lot of people have gotten pass happy in this league. Nice to see some old school mano a mano on the turf, huh? And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot
three. The offense is pretty much unstoppable when they use their beast boost injection. Close your eyes, Bricks. This is going to get ugly fast. Bricks' bowels, he is loose and heading for the end zone. He could go all the way. The 20. And this guy's like a human cannonball. First down.
Yeah, my next door neighbor was a human cannonball, Grim. He drowned in his pool.
And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
The defense better watch out. The quarterback just threw a murder ball.
I love
catches and watch his confidence take off. He is deadly in the open field, Bricks. First and four.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
Quarterback passes for a touchdown. Hey, Bricks, they're going for two here. It in for an easy 2 points. The momentum in this game may be shifting.
Oh, those are just my balls.
Hey, thanks for sharing, Bricks.
Here comes the kicker.
Oh, I can't wait to hear this. What's the kicker, Grim?
This guy in the field.
Oh, I thought you were going to tell me a story like, here's the kicker. When I turned on the light, it wasn't a broad in my bed. It was a chimp wearing a wig.
And it's first and ten. Oh, and the defense jumps off.
It's not how many times you fall. It's how you get back up.
Yeah, in this particular case, I'm thinking defibrillators and 100 cc's of adrenaline.
Yeah, they both wouldn't hurt either.
Did somebody say cocaine?
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
Unleashes a rocket. He's leaving a wake of destruction in his path, and the body toll continues to climb. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
Second down and more than the QB would like. Oh, man, he just laid the wood on that guy.
Yeah, if you're gonna hit a guy that hard, you should at least kill him. Do him a favor.
Finish him.
Third down and six.
Hot one, hot two.
Don't make any mistakes here, or they'll kick the shit out of you in the locker room. The kick is good!
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make them pay. First and ten. And this guy is making a name for himself tonight with a pickup of about 10 on that play.
Hey, he makes up a name for himself.
And they take their first timeout.
How predictable. Surprise us next time. Call the timeout during halftime.
Second down, the size of Bricks Wiener.
Hey!
Sorry, partner. And that's a run for no gain. They stopped the clock, but they only have one timeout left.
That's okay, Grim. They can have nine.
That's nice, Bricks. But our timeouts are for our sponsors, and we need money more than they do.
Hot two. Hot three.
for a bathroom. First down. And that's the last time out. They can't stop the clock anymore.
Can any of us really stop the clock, Grim? I mean, when it comes right down to it, are we not all united by the constant reminder of our own mortality? Of death's constant, relentless advance? If only it was as easy as telling that.
That's a nice gain of about 7 yards on that run. The offense goes into their two-minute drill.
What the hell is that?
It's the same thing in the hurry-up offense, you moron.
Catch the ball, get the first down, and don't die. See, it's really a simple game when it comes down to it. And it's first and 10. And he put on the afterburners after that catch and scored. Nicely done. This, they're going for two. No one was going to stop him. That's 2 points. Man, look at him dance. He can't help himself.
I thought robots aren't supposed to feel emotions.
Looks like someone needs to watch Blade Runner again. The teams are lined up for the kickoff. He sets up for the return. Let's see if he can break one wide open. Pow! With the brain scrambler. And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two.
Well, 1 yard is better than nothing, but not by much. They stump the clock with their first timeout, leaving them with two in case they need them.
Yeah, just like condoms, hatchets, and wives, huh, Grim?
You know, you just summed up why we don't get together outside of work breaks.
Hot two.
Nice pickup for 6 yards. The quarterback is controlling the clock like the clock is into it. I know I am. Third down and 3.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
Oh, look at this guy.
Don't you just love the sound of bones snapping and cracking? I mean, when they're not yawn.
It's a close battle as the quarter ends. Halftime is brought to you by those caring folks at Monsatan Industries. They make the world a better place by making the government tell you it is. Third quarter about to begin here, and these guys are locked in a nearly dead heat.
I was locked in a dead heat under the covers last night when Brick started farting like a 4th of July fireworks finale.
Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if the defense can hold them. Looks like he'll be able to run this one back if he's not terrified for his life.
He is, but he's got no choice.
And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two.
Knocked him into the next time zone.
Once he finds his head, he'll be okay.
Second down and 6.
Hot one.
First down. He hit that line the way a rolled up dollar bill sticking out of flimsy Lohan's nose. It's a mare in Lost Wages, Nevada.
And it's first and 10.
Hot one. Hot two.
A killer. It was right there, and then he dropped it.
Ah, oh, scumbag is killing me in fantasy. Man.
Second down and 10.
Hot one.
And the quarterback calls a sonic blast dirty trick and throws a supersonic. Nicely done for a first down. First and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot, 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 hot.
When defensive players go berserk, they've been known to rip the heads off of enemy players. Second down and long.
Hot, hot one, hot two, hot, hot, hot.
Now he just heard footsteps and took his eye off the ball.
What a pick ahead. Catch the ball, asshole.
Third down and tired of the quarterback's tight spiral. Now the QB has to try to run out of bounds before they get to him. Needless to say, with seven crazed defenders coming after him, that's not easy.
Ah, the old quarterback shellac play.
The offense lost another quarterback on the previous play and have only two left before they have to forfeit.
Yeah, but on the bright side, Glenn, they save a ton of money by not having to pay those guys anymore. The funeral expenses, that is.
And it's first and 10.
Hot, hot one,
hot. Much like my wedding night, there was a big explosion, but then everyone left disappointed.
Everyone? You had more than two people in the room?
Yeah, the guy filming and the clown. Somebody's got to make the balloon animals.
First down and forever.
Hot one, hot two.
Somehow and hold on for the first down.
Oh, that is such bullshit. I got money on this game. These guys need to talk to the ref about those calls. And by talk, I mean stomp them into the ground.
First down and a mile, and they've had enough. The offense jumps on sides and attacks the ref. First down and forever.
Hot, hot one, hot two, hot.
And the defense gave up a lot of yards on that pass play. They'll need to regroup quickly. Second down and a mile.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
Down and the QB is saying his prayers.
One, hot two, hot.
And Bricks, they just made up a whole lot of field in a hurry with that pass play.
And I just made up a new name for a sandwich.
Boring, but smart. Time to punt.
Whoa, whoa, you can't say that on the radio.
Oh, no good. Now that punter's gonna find a cutoff. No return on this punt. The defense will just down it.
I can't tell if he's smart or scared. Either way, the ball is down.
And it's first and 10.
Hot, hot one, hot two, hot, hot.
Oh, sure, now he catches it. I had this guy on my fantasy team.
Now, these penalties have really gotten out of hand, especially since they're fake.
Go to dirty tricks and hit attack ref. It feels good.
They're back up here on first, and the offense jumps off sides to kill the ref. They say, we're mad as hell and not going to take it anymore. First down and a mile.
Hot one, hot two, hot, hot, hot.
Oh, devastating hit. You ever get hit that hard, Bricks?
Yep, third grade. Sister Mary Margaret of Our Ladies of Holy Hell. I thought it was brass knuckles, but it was just a regular knuckles.
Hot two, hot, hot, hot.
And it's first and 10.
Hot one.
And the QB might as well just bury himself now because this guy's full on berserk. And the MFL keeps pounding out the death hits on WMFL 98.8. The greatest hits of all time.
Huh? Did you just say greatest hits? Wham!
Oh, and he breaks free and has nothing but open field in front of him. The 10. And he scores! Has only two running backs left, and the defense is licking their lips.
I think they want to hit those last two runners for this ice cream.
Don't want to make any mistakes here. Just kick the ball through the upright, for God's sake. Straight through the uprights. When you get knocked down, you got to get right back up and fight.
What about when you get knocked up? What do you do then?
Run.
And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
He took a beast boost injection. Now watch him stomp all over his opponents.
I want to take a beast boost injection, too.
Now, that has weird side effects, Bricks. Oh, he was hitting mid-hurdle and fumbles the ball. Oh, and he looks like he just saw 400 scary movies after that hit.
Yeah, sounds like my off-season.
And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
Good throw, good catch, but not quite good enough at 9 yards. And that'll bring up second and one.
Hot one, hot two.
What is this, 80s wrestling?
And that'll bring up third and one.
Hot one.
The third quarter has ended, and we'll need a huge rally or a high death toll to make this one interesting. And that'll bring up third and one. Four more downs to punish the defense, and you better believe they will. And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
And pow! And how about a little dirt sandwich? It's first and 10.
Hot one.
That's a 6-yard gain. And that'll be second down and 4. And this guy runs angry and runs hard. First down. First and 8 to go.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
And he rumbles into the end zone for the score.
I hope he's not gonna dance now.
Man, are these guys greedy or desperate? Either way, they're going for two. Bam! Gutsy run for the conversion. looking for a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck or if that was just a one-time thing.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one.
Oh, with a punishing hit. Second down and two.
Hot one, hot two,
Oh, that hit's gonna shave a few days off his life. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
Hits the field incomplete.
He threw it when no one could catch it. Some teams like that in the quarterback.
Second down and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
Nice run for 5 yards. Third down and five. When his brain is unscrambled, he'll be thinking about that hit.
Yeah, most likely in a car for Wesson home.
And it's first and ten. Catch the ball, get the first down, and don't die. See, it's really a simple game when it comes down to it. First down and five. They want more points, so they're going for two. And he gets into the end zone for the conversion. See if they can keep the momentum going and keep these fans happy and or bloodthirsty, whichever. Man, what a hit that was. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
About a 6-yard gain.
Hey, do me a favor. If my parole officer calls, I was with you last night, Bricks.
No problem. I spent the night in lockup for solicitation.
Hot one, hot two,
The defense has the receivers covered well. That's a 3-yard gain on that pass. The offense has only one quarterback left. If he dies, it's game over. Bring up third and one.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
Murphy Brown!
What?
I mean, first down!
What the hell was that?
I honestly don't know, Grim.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
We're at the 2-minute mark in the second half. First and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
And that's a nice run for a first down. Either the defense is trying to keep some time on the clock for their offense, or someone let a real bonehead touch the controller. And it's first and ten.
Hot.
One, hot two.
And that was a bone crusher right there, folks. And with one timeout remaining, the defense has to get something going here. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
And that is caught for a first down. The defense calls their last timeout.
I don't know if they can pull off a win, Glenn.
Why is that, Bricks?
Just a gut feeling. It also might be that porterhouse I ate for breakfast.
How are you still alive?
Drugs.
You ever get hit in the head with a boat all grim?
Nope.
Well, I have on several occasions.
Not surprising.
Multiple times on each occasion.
Not surprising.
And trust me, that hit was worse.
Hot one, hot two.
Down at five.
Hot one, hot two, hot eight.
Great play by the defense. It's not too often a quarterback gets rejected.
That's why that's the position I originally tried out for. I want to know what it's like for other people to accept you.
Now that went from a joke to making me feel feelings. Stop it. This isn't a place to feel feelings. This is football.
Cheered. It's good to be good, huh? I mean, can't we all just...
Not this shit again. Bricks, I'm stopping it right there.
And that's a returnable ball.
Returnable? You mean he can get a refund for it?
No, no, Bricks. It means he can return it for... You know what? Never mind. Time to speed things up. The offense goes into a two-minute drill. It's a first down from a great catch.
Was it a catch, though? Let's consult at least 72 pages of rules to figure it out.
And the 40 nightmares go down.
I wish my wife would go down once in a while, Grim.
That's funny. I never had that problem with your wife, Bricks. And let's go down to the field and hear the MVP. He's a real role model for the kids, Bricks. That is, if you want your kids to be a roid raging narcissist with uncontrollable verbal diarrhea.
Oh, that personality disorder has a name. It's called auto-Trumpism.
Once again, the folks at Evil SM thank our viewing audience and the Mutant Football League for allowing us to telecast this sports presentation. This is Grim Blitzrow with Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr. signing off.
Today's game was brought to you by ComCrack Entertainment. They're not happy until you're not happy.